each of these teams, coaches, and athletes have put forth. Cheer these young athletes, applaud them, but do not, through any of your actions, cause them to doubt their value of athletics. By your conduct, allow these young people to feel pride in their communities and school. While your sportsmanlike action may play only a small part in the outcome of this game, it will play a greater role in continuing to encourage competitive athletes. We also ask that you show your appreciation for the students who will be taking part indirectly in tonight's game, the cheerleaders, the bands, the pep squad, and the students who have supported their team at home and away. These young people play an integral part in their team success. Okay. The officials for tonight, for this game, have been mutually agreed upon school officials for both schools. Their role is not unlike those of players, coaches, teachers, and school administrators. Without them, this game would not be possible. Their knowledge and application of the rules are the result of annual testing, years of study, and continued participation in clinics that further refine their understanding of the game. We ask you as students, parents, and citizens to demonstrate the kind of respect for these officials you would extend to any dedicated person in a position of responsibility. This means that you as a fan should not criticize the players on either team, should not boo the officials, should not have alcoholic beverages on public school grounds since it's a violation of state law. Should be courteous to the visiting fans, should cheer for your team, and should show respect for injured players on both teams. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Frank Carter Stadium. Tonight, we'll be honoring our Carrizo Springs High School Kids Dance Team and our Mean Purple Band Class of 2023. Thank you for your hard work and commitment to your community, your school, your dance team, and your MPB. We'd like to start by recognizing our only senior kids dance team member, Alessandra Orozco, 4 years, dance team member, currently the 2022 co-captain, escorted by Juan Orozco and Amanda Orozco. Congratulations, Sandra. And now, our Mean Purple Band, class of 2023. Mia Aguirre, clarinet, escorted by Jimmy Aguirre and Victoria Rodriguez. Chelsea Alarcón, escorted by Guadalupe Perez and JB Cardona. Brianna Avalos, saxophone, 4 years, escorted by parents Aaron and Lisette Perez. Lily Barrera, alto saxophone, and has been in band for 7 years, escorted by Maria Rios and Vicente Barrera. Carla Bustos, color guard member for 2 years, escorted by her father Joseph Martinez and mother Veronica Bustos. David Campos, baritone, in band for 7 years, escorted by Robert and Joanna Costilla. And Las Cuatitas, Alessandra and Alexander Corpus. Alessandra plays trumpet, Alexandra plays clarinet, escorted by Margie Rodriguez. Arisela De Leon, flute, escorted by her parents, Mr. and Mrs. Marco and Estela De Leon. Levi Esquivel, drum major for the last 3 years and band for 7, escorted by Mom Olga Mireles and Dad Hector Esquivel. Brianna Garza, bass clarinet, also second lieutenant color guard, 4 years in band, escorted by Jerry Garza and Terry Ojeda. Samara Gonzalez, percussion, drumline, bass drum, 7 years in band, escorted by Mama Francelia Gonzalez. Bardo Guanajuato, escorted by Buffy Garcia and Pedro R. Garcia. helper and percussion 2 years. Adriana Nana Gonzalez, escorted by Mama and Papa, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Gonzalez. Percussion, drumline, 7 years in band. Way to go, Nana. Janelle Guerra, alto saxophone. Escorted by Diana Ruiz, Eric Guerra, and Melissa Guerra. Ariana Gutierrez, color guard, captain and first lieutenant. 6 years in band, escorted by Mario Gutierrez and Audrey Tapia. Carla Hernandez, front ensemble, escorted by mother Lori Navarro and grandma Nora Riojas. Jaden Martinez, trumpet, 4 years with MPB. Escorted by his dad and stepmom, Mr. and Mrs. Ernest and Danae Martinez. Mia Martinez, saxophone, been in band for 7 years and is currently section leader. Mia is accompanied by her mother, Vanel Rocha Martinez, and Mia's grandfather, Ben Rocha. Eloy Miranda, baritone, 6 years in band. Escorted by Francis Miranda. Elizabeth Perales, snare drum, 6 years in band, escorted by Cynthia and Alexander Perales. Alexia Rodriguez, trombone and baritone, section leader also, 7 years in band, escorted by Rita Reynolds. And my sobrinito, Alex Sanchez, trumpet, 7 years in band, escorted by Mr. and Mrs. Adan Sanchez. Perla Soria, band helper, this is her first year with us. Thanks for all your help, Perla. Escorted by Francisco Soria and Mama Gloria Ponce. Jose Vela, baritone, 7 years in band, escorted by Sandra Trevino and Rodolfo Trevino. And certainly last but not least, Kane Weir, bass clarinet, 7 years, escorted by Mr. and Mrs. Curtis Weir Sr. MPB Class of 2023, wishing you all the best in your future endeavors. We'd like to thank Dr. Cervantes, Superintendent of Schools, our school board, Michelle Gonzalez, Principal, staff and administration at our high school, MPB Band Boosters, you guys are incredible. And last but not least, all our mamas and papas, parents, for all you do for us, everyone. Thank you so much. Class of 2023, you're extremely special to us. surviving a pandemic year, surviving 3-4 brand new band directors. Bless your hearts, everybody. Aguantando más. Congratulations, class of 2023. All MPB, puro MPB.
For the MPB band, can we all please stand for the school songs? Here's the Divine School Song. Please rise. Now for the Wildcat School Song. You may be seated. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, 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 I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, 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 I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild.
Yeah, we tear it up. 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 We tear it up. Up. Yeah, we tear it 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 up. We tear it up. Up.
Okay, I look at a stop sign and tell it no, because I go to Franklin, so that mean I go and I bleed purple. Yes, all in my veins, I'm insane, I'm a wildcat, I cannot be tamed. Okay, our name ring bells like a fire drill, and we flying, we trying to get flyer still. It's ironic cause cats don't flying. Yes, we the best and the stats don't lie. Okay, yeah, we ballin' like Spalding, poker slack, so you know we go all in. I'm a beast, have a feast with your heart. No shoes on, you see the feet from the start. Get it, Franklin, we with it. Wildcat swag, so you know we just rip it. And though we ain't finished, we far from that. And my school is on point, at the end of a thumbtack. Swag.
I'm a wildcat. I'm a wild, I'm a wildcat. I'm a wild, I'm a wildcat. I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild, I'm a wild cat.
Tear it up. Tear it up, we tear it up. Yeah, we tear it up, we tear it up. Yeah, we tear it up, we tear it up. Up, up, up. Yeah, we tear it up. Yeah, we tear it up, we tear it up.
The Demet County Youth Football. And your Fighting Wildcats.
Please have everybody rise and stand as the JROTC presents the colors.
Dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please remain standing as the colors are walked off the field. The JROTC is under the direction of Sergeant First Class Daniel Velasco. You may be seated.
I'm a wild cat. Captain for your fighting Wildcats, number 1, Evan Castellano, number 15, Sebastian Estrada, 23, Grant Huger, and number 55.
Okay, I look at a stop sign and tell it no, because I go to Franklin, so that mean I go and I bleed purple. Yes, all in my veins, I'm insane, I'm a wildcat, I cannot be tamed. Okay, our name ring bells like a fire drill, and we flying, we trying to get flyer still. It's ironic cause cats don't flying. Yes, we the best and the stats don't lie. Okay, yeah, we ballin' like Spalding, poker slack, so you know we go all in. I'm a beast, have a feast with your heart. No shoes on, you see the feet from the start. Get it, Frank,
number 55.
Wildcat swag, so you know we just rip it. And though we ain't finished, we far from that. And my school is on point, like the end of a thumbtack. Swag.
I'm a wildcat.
We tear it up. Okay, no time for showboat and no time for bragging. The way them cats play, man, it should have been the dragon. Check them stats, cause them cats stay stacking. No wildcat hitters, but we straight back killers. We run into the defense and the hit will be delivered. Make your squad shiver, make your chili just quiver. Get on your knees and we probably forgive ya. Playing to December cause we caught it in the winter. Always been on top cause we always been a winner. We take it to the show cause we hungry, so make the dinner. And when we get through, make sure them rooms get delivered. Cats already know, no A-stat, better stay put off. Mess with the team and we'll try to serve you. Try to serve you. You ain't no school.
I'm a wildcat. And number 12, Julian Ames. Number two, the ball carrier, Christine Ibarra. For an 18-yard gain, it'll be first down for the Wildcats. Ball placed at the 34. Number 12, Julian Mains, the ball carrier. 7-yard run. It'll be second down and 3. Number 22, J.C. Carrizales with the carry. First down for the Wildcats. Second down for the Wildcats. Incomplete pass. Third down for the Wildcats. Evan Castellanos, the ball carrier. Brought down by a host of war horses. Illegal substitution for the Wildcats. Derek Guest, tackle for a loss on number 1, Güero Torres.
you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
Number five, ball carrier, Gabe is Quibo. Stop by EJ Juarez. Number three, the ball carrier, Ethan Santos for the Warhorses. By Jared Guest and also Marco Garcia. Third down and short for the Warhorses. Flag on the play. Personal foul caught on the Warhorses. Third and long for the Warhorses. Number five with the reception, Gabe Esquivel, but flag on the play. Block in the back against the Warhorses. It'll be third down and long for the Warhorses. Ball's placed at the 44-yard line. False start on Divine. timeout called by the War Horses. Time 7:45. Wildcat 0, Divine 0. Yard reception at number 5. Run by number 3 for the Divine War Horses, Ethan Santos, for a Divine touchdown. Extra point is good. For the Wildcats, number 2, Christian Ibarra, and number 12, Julian Ames. To the ball carrier, Christian Ibarra, with a 4-yard run. It'll be 1st and 10 for your Wildcats at the 30-yard line. Thank you. false start against the Wildcats. Reception by number 13 for the Wildcats, Joaquin Lira. Excuse me, number 12, Julian Ames. Intentional grounding called against the Wildcats. Last of down. Number 5, Gabe Espivel, SQL, 55-yard run for a divine touchdown. PAT good for the Warhorses. Number two, Christian Ibarra with the ball. Ball will be placed at the 38 yard line. First and 10 for the Wildcats. Tackle for a loss. That'll be second down for the Wildcats. Number 15 with a reception, Sebastian Estrada. Fumble on the play, be first and 10 for the Warhorses. Number five, the ball carrier, Dave Esquivel. Holding against Divine. Defense! Defense! Number three, the ball carrier. Yeah, it was. Number three with the ball. EJ Watt is the first one to get there. Number three with the ball for the Warhorses, Ethan Santos. Number two for the Wildcats and the stop. Christian Ibarra. Stopped by number 70, EJ Juarez. Touchdown, Divine. PAT good for the War Horses. Back to receive for the Wildcats, number 2, Christian Ibarra, and number 12, Julian Ains. Number 2, Christian Ibarra with a 10-yard run. It'll be 1st and 10 for your Wildcats.
With 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Go, Cats, go! Number 12, Julie Naines. Castellanos pulling the trigger. Bringing up 3rd and 7 for the Wildcats. Timeout called on the field. Sorry, no timeout. End of the quarter. Fan of the week to be given out prizes at the third quarter, sponsored by your local Pizza Hut. Timeout. Divine. Pass intended for Ethan Navarro. Jesse Puente with a 33-yard punt. James Botello making the stop of that advent pass. E.J. Juarez on the stop, loss of 1 yard for the War Horses. Number 11, James Botello, making the play. Third and about 8 for Divine. Number 22, JC Carizales, and 74, Marcos Garcia on the stop. Bringing it fourth and nine for Devine. Yard pass for a first down. Wildcat Nation, let's pump this place up. Defense. Devine in to the end zone with no flags on the play. Point after is good. Number 2 and number 12 back to receive for your Wildcats. Number 12, Julian Ames. Carizales down in the backfield. Number second down and about 16 for the Wildcats. Number 13, Joaquin Nita on the reception. Third and 10 for the Wildcats. Thank you, Commissioner Valerie Rubalcaba, for your donation to add to this week's Fan of the Week. Pass incomplete. And 51, Jared Guest and Anthony Segura on the stop. Third and about 8. Wildcat Nation, defense! Grant Fugger making the stop, bringing it fourth and about 4. Sebastian Estrada on the stop. Turnover on downs, bringing a first and 10 for the Wildcats. Wow. Castellanos brought down in the backfield, no flag on the play. Fumble on the play. First down, Devine. Number 55 wrapping him up, making the stop, Garrett Jest. Just over 3 minutes of play left in the second half. First half. Garrett just putting pressure on the quarterback in the backfield, bringing it fourth down, War Horses. Number 11, Boteo making the stop. Number 66, Jesse Puente initiating the stop, followed by a herd of Wildcats. Official timeout on the field. About a round of applause for number 15, Sebastian Estrada. Once again, the prizes donated for the Fan of the Week given out during the third quarter break, judged by your very own Carrizo Springs Wildcats, our local Pizza Hut, and Commissioner Valerie Rubalcaba. Thank you very much. Ball is spotted on the 9-yard line. First and goal for Divine. Personal foul, chop block against the Four Horses. 15 yards being marched off. Seconds left in the half. Fan of the week, stomp your feet! Looks like they bring the ball to the 3-yard line, 2-yard line, third and goal for Divine. Thank you. Number 12 and 2 back to receive the kick. Ball to be marked on the 17-yard line for first and 10 for the Wildcats. 9 seconds left in the half. That's the half, bringing the score 35 Divine, Wildcats 0.
Ladies and gentlemen, entering the field, please welcome the 2022 Divine High School Mighty Warhorse Band. The section of the week is the horns. The DHS Color Guard captain for 2022 is Caden Scott. Leading the Warhorse Band on the field is head drum major Jordan Erksleben and assistant drum major Brianna Schaefer. This year's UIL contest program is entitled Angels and Demons, composed by Randall Standridge. Tonight, we will present part one, The Battle Eternal, with featured soloists Carlo Rivera and Cassandra Elias. Part two, The Dark Brigade. Part three, Voices of Light, with soloist Brianna Schaefer. And part four, Dark versus Light, with soloist Isaias Cardenas. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the show.
Thank you.
The directors of the Warhorse Band include head director Jeff Miller, assistant directors Tom Settles and James Quintero, and drumline instructor Robert Packer. The directors and the students would like to thank the Divine ISD administration and faculty, as well as the band boosters, for their support. The Warhorse Band would like to wish the Carrizo High School Band good luck at UIL Marching Contest tomorrow. Thank you for supporting the 2022 Warhorse Band.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Carrizo Springs High School welcomes you to our portion of tonight's halftime entertainment. We start off by presenting our kids' dance team.
Hands are sweating my heart.
Kid of the week is Kaylee Rodriguez. Kid officers for the 2022-2023 school year are Lieutenant Captain Junior Myra Gonzalez, Co-Captain Senior Alessandra Orozco, and Captain Junior Arleth Cruz. The kids are under the direction of Ms. San Juanita Herrera. Tonight, they will be dancing to Vertigo. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous, the dazzling, the kids. Kids. Tonight, the Mean Purple Band will be featuring sophomore twirler and front ensemble member Miss Emily Silos. She will be twirling to Butter by BTS. Emily Silos. Opening set. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present the Mean Purple Band. Directors for the Mean Purple Band are Steve Sanchez, Stevie Z Sanchez, Reynold Martinez, and Emily Einstein. Color Guard and Tour Instructor is Rebecca Sanchez. Color Guard Choreographer and Tech is Katrina Sanchez. Head Drum Major for the Mean Purple Band is Senior Levi Esquivel. First Assistant Drum Major is Junior Elijah Ayala. And Second Assistant Drum Major is Junior Aiden Longoria. Color Guard Captain is Junior Julissa Mendoza. First Lieutenant Senior Ariana Gutierrez, and Second Lieutenant is Senior Brianna Garza. Tonight we had the fortune of presenting our class of 2023. Thank you, class of 2023 MPB, for all your hard work through all these years. Tonight, the Mean Purple Band will be performing their entire 2022 UIO production titled Matador by Rob Stein. Part one, The Parade, featuring Senior Alejandro Sanchez on trumpet. Part two, The First Encounter. Part three, The Wounded Bull, featuring Senior Jose Vela on baritone and Junior Julissa Mendoza on flute. Part four, The Final Round. And now, the crown jewel of the Winter Garden area. Please welcome to the field, the Mean Purple Band. The Mean Purple Band, Puro MPB. The final round featured Barry Sax soloist Elijah Ayala. Join us tomorrow at Justin High School for the Oriole Region 11 Marching Band Contest. Our performance time is at 4:30 p.m. We'd also like to wish the best of luck to the Warhorse Band and as they will compete tomorrow. This concludes our portion of the Halftime Entertainment. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the game.
Joaquin Lira on the kickoff. Number 9, Garrett Talamantes. No gain on the play for the War Horses. Number 22, Jace Carrizales initiating the stop. Number 3 on the keeper, touchdown War Horses. Point after is good. We got some good fans of the week in the stands right now. Trying to show me her tsunami. She make it hard to copy, always tight and never sloppy. And got her entourage and her own paparazzi. Now that she go again, riding through the stormy weather. You better button up if you wanna go get her. Cause it is what it is. Julian Ains on a 27-yard return. Once again, thank you, Pizza Hut and Commissioner Ruby Valerie Gulasava, for your donation for this week's Man of the Week. Special shout out to Garmono Nation. Thank you for your continuous support for the Wildcats.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the field, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they stay there, and they stay there.
Flag. False start against the Cats. Number 55, Garrett, just on the tackle. And 35, Garrett Jess and Adrian Moreno on the stop. Two and about five. Gain of 3 yards. Third down and about one. Penalty markers. False start against Divine. Thirteen and 21 making the stop. Joaquin Lira and Jivan Valderas. Penalty marker after the whistle. It is against Divine.
Yeah. is how we do it.
The penalty that was against Divine being assessed on the kickoff. Holding called against the Cats on the return. Julian Haynes on the carry for number 13, Joaquin Lira. Timeout. Charge to the Wildcats. penalty marker on the field. Holding against the Wildcats. Just over 3 minutes left for you to earn that Fan of the Week. Stand up. Get on your feet. Number 9, Garrett Talamantes on the stop, flag on the play. Foul against the Wildcats. Going after no good. Julian Ains, 45-yard return. But they are marking it at the 42. Julian Ains, first down, getting hit after going out of bounds. Number 13, Joaquin Lira. Yard reception for the touchdown. With 1 minute, 9 seconds left in the third quarter. Penalty marker on the field. Thank you. brings up end of the third quarter. Jordington, 35, Crystal City, 0. Pearsall, 22, Bandera, 21.
Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, punk it, better back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up, come on, throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up towards the ceiling. Monsters are bumped up, someone's fucking junk. Yeah, I'll bust them in the eye, and then I'll take the punks out. Feeling funky, amps in the junk, and I got more rhymes than this cop's at a junkie donut shop. Sure enough, I got rock from the kids on the hill with my mom and my pops. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get down to your seat and jump around.
Number 55, Derek Guest on the stop. Jay Scarizales back to receive the punt. Penalty against Divine. Pass intended for number 25, Ethan Navarro. Thank you. turnover on downs. Jared Guest on the stop. Adrian Moreno on the stop. Number 11, James Botello, fumble recovery. Bringing it first and 10 for the Wildcats. Joaquin Lira on the reception, 22 yard. First down, Wildcats. Flag on the play. The officials for tonight's game, referee Mario Rios, umpire Robert Bell, head linesman Steve Cohen, line judge Luis Vega III, bat judge Luis Vega Jr., side judge Ivan Quintero Garcia, field judge Jason Everdeen, flag on the field. Penalty markers on the field. Against the Wildcats. Pass incomplete. Yard punt. penalty marker on the field. And the cheerleaders are giving out the Fan of the Week. Third down and 7. Just over 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter. One-yard gain brings up about 4th and 6 for Devine. Scotty Salas on the return, bringing the ball into Warhorse territory. Thank you. interception. Two flags on the play. Final score, Divine 54, Wildcats 6. Don't forget, tomorrow, Dimmitt County Youth Football League right here at Frank Carter Stadium. After that, head on down to the old fairgrounds, old arena, for the Fall Fling Barbecue Cook-Off and Cancer Walk. Fifth quarter, First Baptist Church begins right now.